المقدمة في أصول التفسير إمام ابن تيمية the point has been that the Quran is a book. When you study the Quran, understand properly, you know who is the speaker. Keep Allah in the mind that Allah is speaking. He has revealed the work. No, he asked you from something from you, and then also keep in mind that who is the one who has been chosen to receive the book, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then you no doubt he will understand the book more, better than anybody else. So you have to keep his life, his sunnah in the mind. See really that when the Quran commands the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam something, how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam received that thing and how acts upon that. If you take away the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his hadith, you know, from the Quran, then it is impossible for you to understand the Quran properly. That was his emphasis, is that whenever you, and that way you can see the Quran has been revealed in different stages, because it is so much connected with the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So people cannot study the Quran while keeping the Sunnah away from the Quran. So he has been emphasizing that when you study the Quran, keep the speaker, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and also keep in mind the receiver, first receiver, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and also keep in the mind the companions, they are the first student of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So how they understood the Quran and how they acted upon the Quran, that must be the most authentic understanding of the Quran. So that must be there. So you know, he emphasized, you know, more and more this thing. So inshallah, Muqaddam fi Usul Tafsir Ibn Taymiyyah also be studied.